you know, because it's super satiation. And it's a non-trivial technological problem. You know, it's now possible for young men to look at more beautiful nude women in one day than any man has ever seen, you know, prior to 10 years ago, 20 years ago, than any man in history had ever seen. That's not nothing. That's something. And to think that doesn't do anything to you, it's like, no, that likely does something to you.